Okay. Gary's attempt to go in with his horse and put a halter on.
How do I open the gate? You know, you're supposed to be helping me do this.
I am helping you.
Is it Percy?
Uh-huh. Stand on this side. Next to the shoulder. There you go. There. Pull back a little bit so he puts his nose down.
So,
there you go.
So, Percy.
Good job.
You said make a knot?
Put it through. And then make like a tie knot.
You look a Percy?
Uh-huh. A tie knot is.
Like if you're tying your shoestring the first time. You that original bow knot, or bowling knot, whatever it's called.
Watch out, Josie. Poor hair.
Hi, Percy. Ow.
It's kind of loose.
That's okay. There you go.
Okay, where am I going?
To the car and get the saddle and stuff.
It's gonna be rough on his mouth, though.
No, as long as you do a one-rein stop, you're good. As long as you don't pull back. Until he gets to know you, he might be a little nervous.
Oh boy. So, ho is stop?
Yeah.
About to back up.
Then you pull back, say ho, and have him back up.
Ho, ho.
Pull back.
Ho, ho.
Help, keep pulling back.
Ho.
And say back at the same time.
Back, back, Percy.
Just keep pulling, honey.
Back,
don't Percy. Give up. He's going to bully you for the first back. Couple minutes. Pull, pull. There.
Back, good boy. Oh, yeah? There you go.
Good.
Is he sneezing?
Yeah.
Hi, Josie.
And you can always practice your one-rein stop. That way you have it ingrained in your head in case something ever goes wrong.
Do you like a
Percy? On his head. That's his dirt.
Yeah. Just always remember when you ride him and he acts stupid, you never want to do the one-rein stop into the fence.
Right.
Because he'll either try to jump it or flip over it. So now turn him to go in the other direction.
Yeah.
Don't say ho.
Well, what else do you say?
As long as he's walking, you don't say anything. Until you get the concept of one rein stop on the walk, we're not going to go faster than this. We'll take it slow. Usually if you want to go faster, you either cluck or kiss.
So right now, I don't want to do anything.
Yeah, you just want to sit there and get the feel for him until he's better of everything, because he's still green. But for a green horse, he does pretty good, huh?
Yeah, he does.
Thanks to moi.
Yep. He's actually very smooth.
Yeah, he's a real good horse. He's comfortable. There you go.
What you doing, Josie?
I'm busy.
You're busy?
We have a Josie garden.
Josie garden?
Yeah.
What are you planting? This is Gary riding Percy, our new horse. This is probably Gary's fourth time ever on a horse. It's his first time on a green horse.
Sorry.
Okay.
And he's a wonderful student.
Yeah.
They both are. Just so as you can put a beginner rider on a green horse, as long as they both know what they're supposed to do. Now with the one rein stop, honey, when you pull on him, don't let go of that rein until he gives you the mouth. Okay, until you feel him really soft in the mouth and you hold still for more than 5 seconds.
Okay. 5 seconds?
5 seconds. 1,000, 2,000.
Yeah, I know how to count to 5.
Just letting you know. That way he doesn't get used to, you know, stopping and then going right away. Keep your hands by your belly button. That'll keep your balance better. There you go. Just remember, the higher your hands, the more off balance you're gonna get.
Mommy, nose is running.
Your nose is running?
Yeah.
Okay. Okay, hold it, hold it, hold it. Good.
So we're not going out there today, huh?
Yeah. You want to try your luck? By all means.
Keep going.
There you go. So how you like your horse, honey?
I don't want to admit he's mine, but he's nice. It's because you have him now. I would feel better if my feet were a little bit lower.
Yeah, well, you don't want them too low because then you don't have any contact with the stirrups. And if you're too loose on the stirrups, then if he ever decides to bounce you off the saddle, it's more easier for him. Plus, you need to put your heels down as it is. They're far too high up.
Better?
Yep, that's better. Don't know how good that would be for your arch over a long distance, but. Good sun tight.
Let's turn. There you go. There you go.
Getting warm yet?
He's getting warm, yeah.
It's hot. See what I tell you? It gets warm out here above noon. The blazing sun.
How's his head look? Is that how it's supposed to be?
Yeah, he's holding it a little bit high, but that's okay.
Oh.
There you go. Make him step backwards a couple steps. Keep holding.
Oh.
There.
There you go.
One rein stop on the side you're getting off, which is that side. There you go. Take your foot out. Get your leg off of him. There you go. Lean forward a bit. There. Good job.
Oh boy. It's a good boy. That was good.
Now give him a kiss on the nose. There we go.